shoot anything out of it. And he's faster than anything that hasn't taken it.
Yeah, I can tell you I wouldn't shoot. I knew I wasn't shooting that shit without,
No, there's a lot of times that when I was in the corner where you guys didn't pass.
I have officially became what my 3-level threat is. 3-point specialist, IQ handles. That's what it stands for. Now I can say I am a 3-point specialist in handles and a high IQ. It makes it even more dangerous now. And going to drive through, that's the crazy part when you have to come out the ball. He was going to the cup like he was like really going to get there.
You can't make it through off the dribble, pussy. Right. There you go. Don't try it either. Ooh. Who can? I can too. How much you want bet? That's better $100 out of the cat. I can hit it with you on the phone. No, it's only gonna take one time. It's gonna take one time. Okay. And if I hit it, you staying in that position for the rest of your career. Told you. Now he's in there for the rest of his career. Yeah, but I told you after that. That's just lightweight. Corner. Wow, that made me feel you lucky. Yeah, I was going late on that game. I almost made it. I wasn't both on cut, he cut too. That release round. See that step over. I don't hang on to it. And just remember, you're going to be a hybrid in that position for the rest of your career. he betted it. That's not what I'm going to do for you. getting better and better with the shot. So that should be trap. That should be trash. I only took 2 shots. They gonna leave you open up, huh? You gonna mess up everybody running to now. They gonna be taking. They gonna be playing back off you. They gonna be lighting their ass as well. Cash in. We get to be home. Fine. I hit that Kobe when I'm doing that shit. Hey, yo, right here! Knock it down! Hey. Oh, hey, come down here. Come down here. Hey, Mark, come here. Jumping. Yeah, they was good. Tell me this secret weapon, the free throw. Scared a three-pointer when you punch nigga to jump, huh? And then they didn't even jump. They just back up on me. Change that a lot too. I'm not gonna lose nothing for that game. Cause they didn't have no room. You know, motherfuckers just acting playing like they was a top team.
Yeah.